So guys, any kind of movie trailer, how you can promote using for Facebook ads option. First of all, select your Facebook page, copy your YouTube title option, just here, select here, what a title will be here, and click for post. So this our movie trailer I can promoting for using Facebook ad option. How much they will be charged, how much it will be cost for Facebook ad, everything we can check for in the particular Facebook ads option. So the video will upload by the with the along with YouTube link option. When uploading YouTube link option, the YouTube thumbnail, the text size will be less than 20% important. Without text also will be better. Don't use a particular text. So the reason is called in a thumbnail, I can remove the particular type in the text option. If you are high text will be used, the ad will reject it from the Facebook option. After upload this video, the select option will be called boost post option. Select for boost post option. Send people to your website, get more people react and comment and share option. So is the compulsory important will be where? Which option? Get people react, comment and share option will be here. Now click for learn more will be shop now, book now, learn more, sign up, send message, WhatsApp message will be here. So which one we can give this option? Only this option will be there. From website, same shop now, book now, learn more, sign up, send message and WhatsApp message. In this we can give by the learn more option. In this we can give by the learn more option. So they will be showing to the customers and the particular option will be here. So they're showing for total fields will be here. Mobile news feed. And Instagram. They're showing for total three position. So why to show Instagram? My Facebook page connecting for Instagram account. After that, select your particular audience. I'm selecting for particular audience will be here. Complete for Hyderabad. I'm not give the here. Suppose I'm give by the Telangana. So I'm promoting for movies. I'm not target any particular audience and a particular age person and everything. I'm target each and every person will be here to watch our movie trailer purpose. Next, placements. If you go for manual placement, Facebook, Messenger, Instagram. In this YouTube trailer is not promoting for Messenger option. So that is called the Messenger will deactivate for the particular option. So when go to budget will be here, 4 days. Daily budget will be 400 rupees here. So here, daily how much will be spending for? Here will be spending for your particular ad will be shown to the customers. So in this will be here. Suppose I'm increase 800, daily 200 budget will be here. This is a particular views. Suppose I'm looking for more views. So just I'm give the 2000 rupees. It will reach in for here. The particular options are here. Now, I increase the budget will be in this 5000. Based on the YouTube link, image wise, lot of difference are there. So we can start for minimum 100. So less than 80. So 76 here compulsory. So what are you getting for 20 rupees per day is not accepted. 500, they will be accepted here. Why? Daily 125 rupees will be spending the budget. Here will be option. Total spending will be here 590. The views per day will be 882. 2500 per day will be watch views will be coming to the channel will be here. So they will be showing for how many placement, desktop feed, mobile feed and Instagram. When coming to your channel, any will be open for the particular option will be here. In this, they show you a particular ad will be here. What are showing for sponsor? This will be shown to the particular video on this. They're showing for shop now option. But I'm showing for which option? Learn more. So in this, here will be option. The showing for Indian rupees will be here. Finally, click for boost post. And when you're changing area wise, the price will be changed. So I'm selecting in this option for Telangana. So that is called the showing for this price will be here. So when you're changing some other countries, the price will be changed. Maybe reach will be changing the option. So they give by 880 to 2500. The reach will different by the when changing the budget from Facebook option. So finally click for boost post option. Select the boost post and start your ads on the particular Facebook option. Once boost post will be done, the show ad will be here now. So this I'm starting this option boost post. It's asking your budget, GST information, add your right now not in interesting add the city information, just done, not fill up any information. Finally, the post will be done, successful be, go to the review process where you can check the review. I'll show you here now. Just is going to the boost post, little bit take time to the boost your post option here. Now it is going to your particular option. So this is called to promoting for movie trailer on the Facebook option and Instagram. Facebook we didn't promoting for where? Facebook and Instagram also. So this is a way we have to promoting for movie trailers on the Facebook option. So use it in the Facebook and promote your movie trailers based on the budgets we will be given on the particular option. So guys, for the any request needed for the about inquiry or any doubts about that, you can direct come to our channel. Will be Digital Rakesh will be here of the channel. So we can add the comment me on the particular video regarding any issues, any doubts. I will clarify in the YouTube channel comment and live option. So still is submitting ad. Once submit will be done, success will be place the ad on the Facebook option. Where you can check that option will be checking for facebook.com/.com/ will be manage your option will be there. In this manage, you can check for complete option will be here. Selecting this. Here, the ad will be shown to the once ad will be create your option. So this is a way we can creating ads on the particular Facebooks for promoting for movie trailer purpose. Thank you. Thank you for watching.